you're familiar with the tale of Skoll and Hati, bringers of day and night.
Oh yeah, the wolf wolf.
Aye. They were born of the Archneath, for oath of Mimir, a great nemesis of the Aesir gods. Odin captured them as pups and kept them in the Kennish Vastar, and his whole way. But when the sun and moon grew mutinous and stood still, Odin put Skoll and Hati to use. With his ancient magics, he cast the wolf to the heavens. And long shall they choose. Not endlessly. It is for hope that someday Skoll and Hati catch and devour their prey.
That day shall be Ragnarok, the twilight of the gods.
Ragnarok is supposed to be Odin's doom, isn't it? Why would he
set
the wolves loose if he
fulfills
the prophecy?
Precisely the reason. It's always about the truth. The Lord is determined when Ragnarok begins, and now he controls the wolves. A battle fought on his timetable is a battle he better stands to win.